Hello everyone. Capacity miss happens when program's working set is much larger than the cache capacity. Matlab cache ki capacity se badi hai aapke program ki space, right? In that case, what happens? The programs are being discarded. Jitne bhi programs aate hain, unko discard kar diya jata hai because cache cannot contain all those. Cache cannot hold them because cache has no capacity. Whereas when you talk about conflict miss occurs in generally in the case of direct map. Mapping strategy or in the case of your set associative mapping strategy, reason being because here multiple blocks are mapped onto the same set or to the same block frame. So in that case, we have the conflict miss. Thank you so much.